Okay, okay, I see you. That's a cool car. And check out who's gonna lead us right to it. My homie, King Tiny. Turns out, the cops weren't into it when we broke him out before, and they got him right back there on charges of jailbreak. So, I figure we use the same strat. Hell, it worked last time. And he's gonna tip us off to another gangster's tricked-out ride. Yusuf's gonna freak!
What's up? So we can't exactly attempt this jailbreak in broad daylight, but they also lock up the place after dark. I'm thinking we get one of their own choppers to land on the roof, so they don't even think twice about it coming in. You down to steal a police chopper?
All right, the only way I know how to summon a police chopper is by robbing a bank or something. We don't have time for that today. However, maybe somebody else did. So, I was thinking we could go to the Weasel News building. If we hack this one signal box, we'll be able to tap into the news feed they're prepping for later. Lucky for us, it's not live. Yet, the I figure stealing a police helicopter on live TV was making this unnecessarily hard.
There we are, all yours.
And there it is! Sending you the chopper's location now. be able to get that thing out of there before the LSPD even knows what's going on.
Gas town. That's fucked. Oh, shit, fine.
Got the chopper. Now, when you're ready to break into the precinct, I'll make sure it's in position.
Fresh meat! Long time no brooding silence, my friend! Get over here to the freak shop. We got shit to discuss. Probably. We definitely got drugs, though. Just get over here!
Bye.
Stop indulging them!
I won't sugarcoat it. We're gonna need to get you some gear if you're going to survive this shit. A jailbreak is pretty high up on the LSPD's kill immediately list, and we don't want to go in there and start shooting cops just for a car. So let's pick up some tactical armor and gas grenades. I'm sending you the location of this IAA lockup where they've been selling a bunch of equipment to the highest bidder. Getting in the middle of that will get you everything you need.
See you around.
Everything good? See you on the flip side.
So, last night, I had a nightmare. We threw those gas grenades into the vents, right? But all the guards had masks on and didn't pass out. Now, I'm not scared or anything, but let's just make sure they have as little equipment as possible, okay? I'm sending you the location of the LSPD lockup that just had a shipment dropped off. We'll find more of them after that.
Once you figure out where the other shipments are, destroy as many as you can. The less equipment they get to the police station, the easier this is going to be.
should be way easier to get out of there now. Not that I thought you would die, cause I didn't.
What's up? Take care.
So, I'm thinking we'll use stun guns to take care of any cops you run into. Now, we're not there to shoot up a whole precinct, and we don't want anyone to shoot my guy during the escape. Now, I got a tip on a security guards who should have some stun guns in their car. I got a license plate here for you.
Thank you.
So, I heard about the carjacking ring based out of a shitty auto shop. Now, they have a bunch of stolen armored cars there. And I'm sure if you did a little browsing, you'll find a solid getaway vehicle. Fair warning, though. These guys aren't gonna let it go without a fight.
Jesus fuck!
You big fucking jerk!
Ah! No! No!
Degenerate!
Fuck you!
Goddamn!
Eat me!
You ain't worth a piece of dog shit!
bet you grabbed a baller, LE, bro. Yeah, nobody's gonna be on your tail for long. Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense.
Take care, friend.
So I got a friend, I guess, over at Ammunition that's gonna set you up with some weapons. Now, we're aiming to do this non-lethal, but once you make it outside the police station, you might need them.
My new website covers all three of my careers!
They love me.
Yo, what's good, sexy?
Hell of a selection, isn't it? Couldn't have picked better myself.
Oh.
Take care.
Everything good?
Laters. What
Once you got your hands on those keys, get them over to my boy's cell. He should be on the lowest level, aka the basement. The gas won't have made it down there yet, so be ready. Keep it non-lethal. You find the cells? Figure out how to get them open. If there's a computer nearby, it'll take out the emergency locks. After all his escape attempts, they don't take any chances with him.
Hey, over here! Me! You here for me? Oh, shit! Hey, get me out of here! Okay, the back door is the quickest way out of here. I've been memorizing the code everybody punches into that lock. Let's hit it. I got a chopper waiting nearby.
Oh, yeah. Did I mention that King Tiny has a chopper? Podcast must be doing pretty good, right? That's how he's getting out of town. You just got to get him to it. Yo, those sirens are everywhere. Make sure you pick up your weapons once you get outside, just in case.
Away from 5-0. I'll tell you what's good with the car once you drop me off in one piece.
the car.
Fucker!
So, now that we've broken a felon out of jail together, does this mean we're homies? I mean, it's cool if we're not or whatever, I just... Never mind. Take it easy.
Take care. Later. Let me know if you want those cars stripped.